Okay, everybody, you have been requesting this workout, so Love Handles is today. Oh yes, what's up, everybody? My name is Rebecca Louise, and welcome to my channel. If you are not subscribed to this channel, do me a favor and click that subscribe button, because if you do, I've got a special treat for you. Now, we all know Love Handles, it is 20% fitness, it's 80% nutrition. So if you are struggling with your nutrition, I have something amazing for you. Check this out. This is now the free 5-day Better You program. You're gonna get connected with one of my coaches that's gonna jump you through an amazing 5-day video program and then give you a customized nutrition plan at the end and coach you for a couple of days afterwards. So all you gotta do is add in your email right below and we're gonna send it straight to you. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited for you to do this. My coaches are amazing. And in the meantime, while you're waiting for that call, we're gonna start with those love handles. Let's do this. Okay, so we are gonna go through a whole bunch of exercises today, but we're gonna do 50 seconds on, 15 second rest. First one we're gonna do, we're gonna bring those arms out to the side, and we're just gonna tap down and then bring it all the way up. Now, if you wanna have weights in your hand, you can even add our resistance bands around your thighs right here. So take it across and then all the way back up. Now, push those hips through. I'm gonna guide you every single step of the way today. All you have to do is keep on going. If you wanna get results, just show up and do the work. Workout. That is literally as simple as it is. And when you feel like not doing it and you feel like saying, I'm just not gonna do it today, that is the day when you wanna push through even more. I'm gonna motivate you, but I need you to work with me. All right, we're gonna do this together. It is 20% fitness, 80% nutrition, but 100% is your mindset. And we're gonna work on that through the 5-day Better You program as well. Take it all the way down, lift up, and three, push down, two, and give me one more, all the way down. And release. Okay, we've just been slightly getting a little bit warm. Now, if you have weights for this one, you can use them. We're just gonna do some crunches side to side, so a little oblique crunch. So we're gonna come down and then squeeze. So lifting up through the chest, we're gonna take it down and then back up again. If you do not have weights today, no problem. You can actually put your hands by your head and then crunch down to the side or just grab a water bottle. And if you wanna have both of those weights in one hand like here, you can even make it a little bit more intense. That's it. So we're gonna crunch down and we're gonna do 50 seconds on each side. Yes, we are, because we're gonna push ourselves today. So push down into your heels, lift up through your chest, tucking those hips underneath and squeezing those glutes. Now pull the belly button in, lift the chest up and the ribs are down. I'm gonna keep crunching. That's it, come on, we got this. Another 20 seconds right here. So we really wanna warm up, because every single exercise that we're gonna do today, we're gonna push ourselves a little bit harder. Each exercise is gonna get slightly more challenging, which means that we're just gonna flow ourselves into it. And if you have been one of my live workouts, well, first of all, massive shout out to you girls, because they are so much fun. The energy is incredible that we have, and you just need to join one. Trust me, as soon as you join one of our live workouts that we do, and we tend to do them at least once a week, so just jump on the live. Make sure that you try and get it live if you can, because it's gonna just make you feel alive and electric afterwards. All right, shake it out, a little bit on those knees, that's it. Shake out those hips from side to side, and we're gonna take those crunches down to the other side. So down we go, and then all the way back up again. So a little slight crunch. And what we're doing today is we're gonna do a little bit of toning up around that love handle area. We're gonna do a little bit of cardio as well to make sure that we're burning that fat. But we know that the most important thing is nutrition, which is why I've opened up all of my incredible coaches that have been personally trained by me to help you guys with your nutrition plan. And we help people in over 94 different countries, right? With all sorts of different dietary requirements and different goals and different results. So do not worry. If you're like, hey, this won't work for me, well, you're already setting yourself up for failure. You have got nothing to lose and so much stuff to gain. In fact, a whole bunch of them have retreats right here in my back garden, and you could join us as well. All right, we're gonna take that all the way down. We're gonna take it into, bring those weights all the way down. We're gonna take it into a kneeling little crunch, all right? So it's kind of, sounds like it's little, but it's not really that little. We're gonna come here, we're gonna push our hands down to the mat, and then we're gonna squeeze in and out. So just think about squeeze and then extend the leg out. If you wanna make it more challenging, keep that leg lifted. Bring that knee to elbow connection and then squeeze all the way down and here. Option number two, you can keep that leg here and you can just bring the knee in and out. That's all you gotta do, just bring the knee in and out. If you're gonna make it a little bit more challenging, you just bring that knee to touch, extend it all the way back out and pull up through the chest. That's it, try and extend that leg out, really squeezing those glutes as you get to the top, and then pushing that leg nice long ab extension. We got this, 50 seconds on each side. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna keep that bone going and we wanna get results. So we just have to keep on moving through it. Stay with me, stay connected, and let's crush this. All right, who's having fun? Give yourself a smile. If you're like, yes, I'm doing this, I'm here, I showed up, I'm proud of myself, I am proud of you. Do not leave. Your energy right now is gonna make a difference. That's it, push all the way through, and then squeeze, tucking those hips underneath, and all the way, that's it. All right, here we go, for 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, we're gonna take it over to this other side. Quickly in the chat right now, I want you to tell everybody, what is your favorite body part to work out? Is it love handles? Is it abs? Is it legs? I wanna know. Let's take it over to the other side, and we're gonna squeeze in and out. That's it. So really just bring in and squeeze all the way through. Oh my goodness, yes. Come on, we gotta work just as hard on the other side. So lift up through the chest, and then extend that leg nice and long. Can you get a little bit more of a crunch for me? You're gonna start to feel this in the glutes as well, so that's why it's really important to get that side crunch. That's it, side crunch to really work those love handles. Woohoo, all right, here we go. Come on, let's keep this momentum up. You have just got 10 seconds left right here, so lift up through the chest. Give me your best ones that you've ever done so far. Can you crunch just a little bit more? And give me one more. In it comes and extend. All right, we're gonna lie all the way down onto the ground. We're gonna take it into some wipers. What we're gonna do here is we're gonna come to about 45 degrees. So here, you're gonna come over for 45 and then come back. But I want you to just bring your legs a little bit further away. So it's just a slight movement and you're tucking that core underneath. Now there is no gap between your mat and your back. That's the most important thing. It is a very small motion just from side to side. So we're not gonna take those windmills all the way down. What we're gonna do is we're gonna focus on that small little movement. So probably just about 5 inches to one side and then 5 inches to the other, but tucking the core underneath really, really tight. That's it, okay. You're looking so good, everybody. Come on, just think about what those results are gonna look like, but how you're gonna feel the energy that you're gonna have after doing a workout, the adrenaline, the motivation, the boost. Oh yes, just by doing this. Keep it going, you can do this. Over to the left, back to the center, and over to the right. Maybe take those legs down just a little bit more. Test yourself for the last 3, 2, 1, and release. So we're gonna take it into some sprinter sit-ups. So all you're gonna do is you're gonna come down to the ground, you're gonna come up, you're gonna twist, you're gonna twist over to the other side, and then you're gonna come all the way down. So double twist at the top, and then extend all the way down to the ground. Here we go. So pull up, we're gonna go one side, and then the other side, come back to the center, heels down, and all the way nice and slow to make it much easier. You're gonna bring those hands up over the top of your head, and then you can take it out, 1 and 2. That's it, really slowly all the way down. Pull that core in nice and tight to extend and twist, and gently down towards the ground. Come on, we got this, a couple more. Lift up, now let's just speed this up just a little bit more. Come on, here we go, and lift. Squeeze, and take it all the way down, that's it. And again, for 1 and 2, relax all the way down to the ground. Here we go, come on, we got a couple more in us. Speed it up just a little bit more for me. 3 and 2, and we're gonna do one more, all the way down, bring it up, and twist, okay. Shake it out. You guys have got 2 exercises left to go. So we're gonna bring our hands directly underneath our shoulders, and we're gonna do hip thrusts here. So this time I'm gonna let you move those hips up and down. So we're gonna go up and down. So you're gonna come all the way up, nice straight arms, lifting that chest up and smiling through. Now push down into your heels as you lift up and squeeze. Now if you've got the BTS bands, I highly suggest grab them right now and throw them around the tops of your thighs, and then push those knees out to the side. Lifting that chest up, smiling through it, knowing that you are gonna finish this workout, because we have just got one more exercise left after this, and then we are done. All right, here we go. Push up and squeeze. Now push down into those heels, make it a bit more challenging. Let's lift up those toes. Down we go, come on, keep it going. Just a couple more reps right here. Lift up through the chest, push down into those fingertips. Stay strong, knees out to the side, and here we go. Last couple of reps, breathe in and exhale for 5, 4, 3, 2, One, and release. Okay, final exercise. Shake out your arms. Let's get focused. The last thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna bring those hands up into a high plank, and we're gonna bring that knee to the elbow. So you're gonna squeeze. Oh yeah, squeeze right here. Take it opposite and bring it up. Controlled and slow. Yes, come on. What we're gonna do is you just gotta keep on body moving. Push down into the fingertips and into your palms, and then twist from side to side. Really thinking about bringing that elbow to the knee. Here you go. You can do this. Stay focused. Stay in control. Do not quit now. You want to finish this. You're going to feel so good once you have completed these last couple of reps, but you have to keep on going. You have to push. Give me 20% more. That's it. Here we go. Inhale through your nose. Exhale everything out. Ah, and smile. That's it. Just focusing on your breathing. Inhale and exhale. Last 10 seconds to go. Come on. What are you made of? We got this for 3, 2, and 1. And gently come all the way down. Oh my goodness. Oh, you guys did such a great job. And can you imagine coming right here and doing a workout with us? Because we host retreats here, and I can't wait to meet some of you guys who are already booked in to come into our retreats this year. If you have not already got yourself on our retreat list, then make sure that you get started on the 5-day Better You program, and your coach is going to be able to give you all of the details. That is the way that you're going to be able to get here, and we are super excited to welcome you. So I hope you enjoy that workout. Check out some more here, and I'll see you on our next retreat, hopefully. Bye, guys.